And with that bell, Latino Heat is fired up and ready to roll in this match. Eddie Guerrero is more than prepared to lie, cheat, and steal his way to his next big victory tonight.
No matter what, it is impossible to escape the intimidating aura of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Now, even I can't dispute that, Saxton. There is no greater force than the 7'4", 500-pound Giant.
Eddie Guerrero bringing his A-game.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
A running Swanton.
Nicely done.
A running Senton.
Crushing impact.
Andre the Giant on some offense now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
He's taking it up top.
All the way from the top rope.
A superstar like Eddie Guerrero can be almost impossible to defend against. He's got raw power and high-flying agility. How do you counter that?
That sounds contradictory, but you've got to come prepared for Eddie's unpredictability and that daring Lucha Libre style. Eddie's diverse style forces you to roll with the punches.
As Guerrero's opponent, you need to get him to the mat and hold him there. Don't just build up that fiery pace he's looking for.
Back up.
He's looking to do more.
Going for it again. Viva La Raza, the frog splash.
Getting interesting here.
Measuring it up one more time. The end is in view.
Unleashing it a second time.
Eddie Guerrero did it. What a huge win.
And he picks up the...